Okay, so this question is about calculating the equilibrium constant. So the reaction is you.